3.
There you have it, guys. 14 weeks out. I'm gonna be straight up, completely honest right now. I woke up today, making my pre-workout shake, driving to the gym, thinking about how freaking blessed I am. I mean, I have the best job in the world. I wake up, I do my cardio for half an hour, eat 6 times a day, go back to the gym for 2 hours, so I'm working pretty much a couple hours a day. Until I got here and I realized how fucking hard this shit is. And especially leg days. I mean, every day is hard. I've been doing this shit every single day for 12 years. It's really hard, man. It's not easy, man. Although I am blessed. Listen, there's a big price to be paid for being the best guy in the world, and I'm paying the price every day. So we always think the grass is greener until we're actually under that leg press or under that heavy set of squats and we're doing the fucking thing. So, got 98 days, gonna bring our best this year.